The scientific literature on abuse and neglect shows that about 30% of parents who were abused as children go on to abuse or neglect their own children. We are working to break that cycle. We're working to break the cycle of parents who have abused and neglected their children not doing that again, and we're also working to break the cycle of the children in those families not buying into and carrying forward to the future that pattern of behavior.